Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's lesson, you will learn how to posterize in Photoshop. Open the photo you need in Photoshop. Go to Layers panel. Right-click on the layer and choose Duplicate Layer from the list. Click OK in the pop-up window. Click on Filter at the top panel and choose Filter Gallery from the list. Open the Artistic folder. Click on Poster Edges Filter. Set Edge Thickness to 3. Edge Intensity to 1, and Posterization to 1. Click OK. Go to Layers panel. Right-click on the copy layer and choose Duplicate Layer from the list. Click OK in the pop-up window. Click on Filter at the top panel and choose Filter Gallery from the list. Open the Artistic folder. Click on Cutout Filter. Set Number of Levels to 7, Edge Simplicity to 1, and Edge Fidelity to 1. Click OK. Go to Layers panel. Set Opacity to approximately 40%. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!